I'm sure you all know that tune. It's all about a little girl called Bo Peep, who had lots and lots of sheep. Then she lost them, and had a dream, and dreamt she heard them bleating. So she went miles and miles trying to find them. In the end, she found their tails, all hung on a tree to dry. So then she went more miles and miles until she found the sheep. So she took all the little tails with her, and pinned them on the little sheep once more. Now this is how it goes.
Little Bo Peep, she lost her sheep and didn't know where to find them. Let them alone, they'll all come home and bring their tails behind them. Little Bo Peep fell fast asleep and dreamt that she heard them bleating. But when she awoke, she found it a joke, for they were still a-fleeting. Then up she took her little crook, determined for to find them. She found them indeed, but it made her heart bleed, for they'd left their tails behind them. It happened one day, as Bo Peep did stray into a meadow hard by. There she espied their tails side by side, all hung on a tree to dry. She heaved a sigh and wiped her eye, then went o'er hill and dale, and tried what she could, as a shepherdess should, to tack to each sheep its tail.
Now isn't that a lovely tune? You just sing one verse for me, will you?
Little Bo Peep, she lost her sheep and didn't know where to find them. Let them alone, they'll all come home and bring their tails behind them.
Aren't you clever?